Today's team captains will be participating in the